The following contest is a last woman standing match. Making her way to the ring from Valhalla, She-Lady. And from the Stone Age, Ursula!
And now, the match you've all been waiting for. A space princess versus a confused cavewoman. Frozen lady you sent to fight my goddess. Where'd you find her?
Well, she was cryogenically frozen when she attempted to reach a TV dinner from the back of her local grocery store freezer. She was on ice for a whole 6 hours. Do you ever think about how one day we'll be just as ancient and out of touch as the frozen cavewoman?
Keep it down, Susan. I've nearly solved this puzzle cube.
Oh! Oh my goodness! Oh, there better be an X-ray technician in the building!
Oh! Could you do that, Susan?
And don't you forget, tickets for Southpaw's Brawl at the Mall go on sale at the pool hall next week. Ooh, that's back!
Ooh, so fast, so quick.
Is it about She-Lady that made you want to sign her, Mr. McElroy?
Speaking of She-Lady, I'd show you love by purchasing an official She-Lady lunchbox or maybe the She-Lady backpack. Great for all ages.
There it is. Oh, one more time for good luck! Unfrozen cavewoman probably wishing she'd stayed on ice right about now.
Sarah, whatever your name is.
Oh, she knows that one's gonna be effective. Thank you once again for watching the this mid-card match directly proceeding to tonight's main event. A lot of fans might use this time to hit the restroom and grab a snack, but you're here for some reason, and that means the world to us.
Nailed it.
Unfrozen Cavewoman literally does not have the words to describe how much trouble she is in right now. And if she did, I assume that they would not be safe for the air.
Oh, right on the noodle.
She's taking this one to the floor.
Hey, watch out for the cameras. They're rentals.
If Team Southpaw can beat Team McAvoy in a best-of-five series tonight, Mr. McAvoy will be barred from buying it.
As if there's any chance of that happening.
They're gonna finish this one inside the ring.
She doesn't want to be outside the ring, and I don't blame her. Have you seen this crowd? You know...
Oh! She-Lady just going to work here.
Yes, ended right here, She-Lady.
Our poor Cavewoman did not even see that one coming. You've got to recover.
At this point, it should be the Mercy Rule.
She-Lady's a downright savage around here.
She's not. She's the best. Remember, you can buy all the She-Lady merchandise in the back. No! No!
Here comes the Cavewoman with a hammer. Uh-huh! And a little dance to go with it. All right, Cavewoman, do your best. She-Lady suffering some early blows at the hands of her Cro-Magnon competitor.
Dang it, Lady. I spent good money on that costume. Stop letting the Cavewoman dirty it up.
What a move!
Calm down there, Sally, Sarah, whatever your name is. My new book, Bank on Me, the Mr. McElroy Story, is now available at Fire Bookstores.
This is not supposed to be an advertising space for your latest grift. Also, didn't Sea Creature Ghost write your book?
When you're rich, you don't have to do anything yourself. Besides, Sea Creature has a way with words.
Oh!
Disrespect. I love it. Fun fact about me, I'm rich.
Oh, I think she's coming back now.
Prove yourself. Prove yourself.
She's in full control now. Oh, up and over, baby girl. Oh, my goodness.
Hey, where's Lance Catamaran?
I heard he's chasing his dreams of being an actor. Oh! Oh my goodness! had to be the end. What a move! What does she do now? Mr. McElroy, what exactly do you plan to do if you successfully take over South Park?
I wouldn't expect someone like you to understand the intricacies of business, but the petting zoo market is hot right now.
Here is your winner, She-Lady!
Yes, Southpaw Wrestling is nearly destroyed!